Hey, welcome to the new channel. It's RC Jet Boat Day. Let's go see if we can break something.
Okay, Jay, let's see the big jump, man.
Wherever I printed the Gorak program, right? When I brought it over, it was a slight, like, when you're looking at the thing burst, you get this grid, and when you think it's level, you're like, okay, I'll bring it over, but it wasn't perfectly level. And to have it slightly not spread.
Brad is a director guy, you like.
Messed up all three. Hey, hey, who's gonna hit the jump first?
Oh shit, he's coming in hot. He's coming in hot.
Oh! Hell, it's hard to line that up. Oh man, don't get stuck in there. I don't want to suck rocks.
Oh,
man, that's a... Did you see that? I think I got that on. Here we go. Thanks, buddy. I flipped over though.
Dog.
I fluked out and hit the ramp.
Go time.
Yeah. I got that. Oh, look at my boat. Hey, get off my boat, Mike. What are you doing? Easy there, buddy.
Bad rocks here, hold up.
Oh shit! Sorry, Mike. I just launched it way
no,
too
I'm
big.
I'm making this landing less rock. You can launch out the top?
Hey, Mike, what's your review of the radio so far?
Okay, I'm not used to, you guys are used to dialing in every feature and having all the options for, you know, curves and
right,
stuff.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
That alone for me is like, that's worth it.
But the feel of the grip?
The feel of the grip is much nicer. It's a little bit beefier. Like,
let's go crawling. Let's go boat crawling, man. This is what rock crawling looks like with the jet boat. Rock crawling, jet boat style. That is not what you do with a jet boat. You don't park it on a rock. We got the custom-made aluminum plate on this plastic boat. It's an ABS boat. And we got Mike over there. He's also got a custom ride plate. Yeah! All on video. Gotta go a lot faster, like full speed. Landed upright.
The scoop after.
Holy scoop after.
Yeah! Yeah!